I'll get you as close as I can to the golden cat, Corvo. You'll have to go the rest of the way on your own. The entrance is near Holger Square. The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing there'll be a lot of guards. Slackjaw might have some ideas on how to get inside the cat if he don't kill you. This here's his territory. He and his Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the elixir that folks use to fight off the plague. I'll lay low, but keep an eye out for you and the little lady you're bringing back. Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, boys.
What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to Dishonored. So, last time we completed the first mission, which was assassinating the High Overseer Campbell. This time, we're gonna die. Nah, we're not gonna die. That's not what I meant to do, but okay. We are taking out the Pendleton brothers. Maybe. Cool. I should. Why can I not make that jump? Okay. You know what? Actually, wow, that's a lot of rewiring tools. Of course I fell.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Oh.
Anyone with info.
And I died. Cool. I literally have infinite everything. Except for health, because that's just too easy. Let's have some fun. As it kills off all the guards.
Attention, Dunwall citizen.
Of course. You heard something, eh? Let's make sure this assassin dies. He did. What do you do? Rats attack only when you walk closer. No. Thank you.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Due to criminal activity near Holger Square, the area is now under lockdown.
Oh. Cool. Whoop. Pretty sure he's gonna die after that one. That was fun.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Okay.
The district is now under a mandatory whale oil ban. Compliance will be strictly enforced.
Could the city get any worse? Actually.
What? The wall of life? Isn't it a wonder?
Do that. Make sure. Overkill. I'm hidden. Yes, please die. Go ahead. Oops, sorry. Let me just ignore all of you. House of Pleasure. Okay. Oh. There's a rune. Not like I really need that, but... it's there. You know, how did he get up on this roof? They're just all unconscious.
All quiet.
They gonna die. You didn't see anything. Actually.
No. I will find you.
Yeah, you're gonna find me?
No.
Alrighty. Time to take out some snobby rich people. I believe it's 8. That lets me see all the people. There's always something that I wanted to try.
I know you're here.
That was do that. Now I need to wait until one of these guys decides to shoot me. I'm sorry. What? Actually, let's have a little bit of fun.
Hey, what was that?
That might be worth checking out.
No, Aaron.
Someone killed Morgan Pendleton. Or is that Custis? I know you're somewhere around. Someone help me out!
Was murdered. Looks like it's
alive. You cannot be thinking of harming me. I'm Lord Custis Pendleton.
Yeah. Okay. Here we go. So, here's the bullet that he threw. And, yeah, it works. You sure? Screw your bottle. Not like I need to be sneaky, but did you? Okay, she did die. I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure this thing is lethal at this point. Don't skip the cutscene.
Why are you wearing that mask? Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you?
No.
They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison dead, like Mother. That seems like a long time ago. But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice. There's a special door to come and go for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us,
special people. I'm having too much time, too much fun with stop time. But now I'm gonna have some fun with wind blast. Although I'm not sure if there's anyone else alive. Run, Emily, run! Okay. I just had to kill some prostitutes.
It's locked. Prudence, the old hag. She caught me trying to get away. Now she keeps the key with her. You've got to find the keys with the moon.
I can do that. What's through here? And the outside. I found it. I killed the person that had it. Let's go to the distillery district. I told you she wasn't dead. She's still not dead. But, you know, how many times can we kill her before is there actually any guards around here? I don't think there's actually guards. Cool.
Wait, who is that?
No, I'm sneaking now. Oh, okay. Come on, you know what?
Come out, and I'll go with your heart.
Oh, hi. Actually, do I have rat plague? I do. Oh, hi there. Zero is rat plague. You shot me multiple times. You deserve that. Oh, infinite blink finally worked.
Ready to go back, Corvo? You
know, of course.
Get in.
Yeah, let's get Emily back. How did 20 unconscious or... whatever. Alrighty. Emily is now safe in the protective care of the Loyalist. With her well-being temporarily assured, it is time to remove the Lord Regent's remaining allies.
So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What? business are you talking about?
Oh, I, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh. I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Please ignore me. I don't want you to talk about the things that you were about to say.
Young Lady Emily, I'm Callista. I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Yes, you may. You'll get to see it all. The entirety of the Hound Pits.
Good. I think I'll like it here. I'll go with Callista Corvo. I'll see you later.
You do not fail to impress. Armed with a blade, you change the course of the sea forever. And with the Pendleton twins gone, our own Lord Pendleton will assume their votes in Parliament. In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime. I need to speak to you soon. But for now, Lord Pendleton requests your attention.
Corvo, the Loyalist Conspiracy thanks you for your work. I don't know if I can. My own brothers. We never believed that you killed the Empress. It made much more sense that the Royal Spymaster, now the Lord Regent, was behind it, aided by some of his key allies. We spent a lot of money and exposed ourselves to great risk in getting you out of prison. But we did it because we believe that you're the one that can make the difference.
Oh, and Havelock's looking for you.
Yep. Let's see. How fancy can I get here? Hardcore parkour. Go. I can. I can blink all the way over here. This is fun.
All right, my friend.
Proud of myself.
Martin's devised our next move. There's a footnote in Campbell's journal that tells us the Lord Regent's mistress sat for a portrait with Sokolov, the painter and royal physician. He'll be able to give us her name. Sokolov lives on Caldwin's Bridge about half the time, out over the river. The catch is that I'm afraid you've got to head out right away while Sokolov is at his apartment on the bridge. Samuel can get you close to the bridge, but you'll have to find Sokolov. Bring him back here intact, and it'll enable us to make our next move. I can't believe what you've done so far. Escaping from Coldridge, taking down the High Overseer, recovering Emily. You make this old military man proud. That's it, then.
Alrighty. And this is where I'm going to leave you off. Or end the video. Whatever. If you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on more Dishonored. And as always, I will see you next time.